Welcome back to Let's Play the Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, Legend of Heroes series. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, just arrived at the Wind Valley checkpoint, as you can see. Udor border, Wind Valley checkpoint. East 3 City Bridge, 515 Milos, we just came from there last episode. Mysterious old man, I forget his name. Him and at least one other, apparently. Behind what happened with Galaga. And Dice is 368 Milos behind us as well. Just a review. Last episode we came on the Road of Dreams, Three City Bridge, Dada Fortress, and not the beach, but rather Amdera Road, and Dara, I guess, which is technically Ambush as well. So we went quite far, and we're here at the Wind Valley checkpoint. Next is the Forest of Tranquility, and then Shifuul itself, where the next shrine is, which I believe is the fourth we have yet to visit. So let's see who's around here at the checkpoint. Anyone up there? I don't see anybody. Just looking around. Almost looks like I can get around this. You in a bad mood over there? Bad mood. I will then praise you. I don't know if there's any reason to scold the pet at all. Did it once, just to see what would happen. You want to enter Udor? This checkpoint issues immigration papers. You must fill out the forms in the office. Immigration? We're not moving there. We won't allow you to enter without papers. Please remember. We're just passing through. Oh, got cells here? Hope we don't end up in one of these cells. Hello? Chris says, we want to go to Shifuul. The names of some of these towns are so easy to, like, mess with. Cole, the receptionist, says, you must fill out the forms in the office. Okay, so I guess this is not the office. Forms, Yuria says. Well, the soldier did just tell us about it. This checkpoint is very strict, says Chris. Morrison says, it's because we're close to Uldos. Receptionist says, there are three rooms in this office, so go to whichever room has the shortest line. Really? Is it this way? So wait. There's almost like a maze. This isn't a line. Garna says, my fiancé is working at this checkpoint. I brought a homemade lunch for him today. That's lovely, Chris says. Who's your fiancé? Well, I won't tell you. Why won't you tell us? What? Very weird people here. Testa says, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. I often misspell words. Wasn't waiting. Oops! I made a mistake. Okay. Not sure if he actually misspelled anything he was saying. Udor immigration officer says, oh my, I'll soon be buried in a pile of papers. I can't keep complaining. Cheer up. Yeah, we came this way, right? Sort of. Kimberly says, I made a killing in Dice. I can't stop laughing. You don't look like a Kimberly. Reza says, I'm frustrated every time I come here. My name is so long, I'm sick of it. Do you want to know my name? I guess the last name is longer. Sure. Alright, here it is. My name is Luid the Cane Lancus Elisabetta Tia Canna Forces. Why does your name say Reza then? Chris says, I wonder which part is her first name. Where does Reza figure into things? That's a smart choice. You wouldn't do it. Saying no to knowing the name. Sorry, could you try another room? I have many more unprocessed papers. Alright, we gotta find out which room to go into, which means means exploring everywhere, which we do anyway. Alright, we talk to them. Maybe you could give us papers. You are the one with the exclamation mark over his head. Chris says, is this the right place to get the immigration papers to enter Udor? Yes, it is. Enter your address and the reason for entry in the form you see over there. Phew, Yo-Yo says. We just want to visit Aldous on our pilgrimage. Yeah, really, we don't really immigrate there. Pilgrimage? Where are you from? Ragpick Village in Fothia, Chris says. Why didn't you tell me earlier? Then you don't need to fill out the forms. Do you have the silver dagger? Just show it to me and I'll write you an exception. Of course, the waiver also applies to your traveling companion. Morrison says, as I heard, the silver dagger has quite an authority. Yo-Yo showed him the silver dagger. You are surely pilgrims. It'll only take a minute, so wait in the waiting room. I'll call you as soon as the papers are ready. Where's the waiting room? This is the waiting room? I don't know where the waiting room is. Let's check out here. Excuse me. I see you don't have your papers yet. Wait in the waiting room. Where's the waiting room? Oh my god. Alright. I don't know where the waiting room is. This is the waiting room? Thinking not. This is not even a room. Maybe this is the waiting room. Oh, okay. Yo-Yo says, hey! What's going on? Oh, it's Goose, and what's your name? Goose says, what's your name, miss? Would you like to have a cup of tea with me? Where are you going? Garner says, who are you? I can't answer so many questions at once. Then at least tell me your name. My name is Garner. Garner. Sounds sweet. It's a good name. That's Goose, Yo-Yo says. I think he's picking up a girl. Where is Sherlock? Chris wonders. Goose is a blunderer, so she must have deserted him. I think so, too. Goose sneezes. Achoo! Someone must be talking about me. Morrison says, what should we do? He didn't steal anything, but he is the only thief who sneaked into our castle. Maybe I should tie him up and hand him to the soldiers. Tie him up. I like the way he thinks. Yo-Yo says, no, I feel sorry for him. We should just ignore him. Right, Chris says. Even Sherla seems to have abandoned him. We should turn a blind eye to him this time. I'm sure that lady will turn him down, too. I agree, says Yo-Yo. Please, leave me alone. Goodbye. Phew, Goose says. I'm guessing that's the waiting room? You arrogant woman. I wasn't actually interested in you. Yo-Yo and Chris go tee-hee-hee. And more tee-hee-hee. Rejected, Yo-Yo says. What happened to ignoring him? Hey, you guys. Were you watching? Yes, we were. We saw everything. How careless of me. I let them see my weakness. No, I shouldn't be doing this now. So long. Peace out. Here comes the guy with our papers, or exception, whatever. Thank you for waiting. Your papers are ready. I instructed the guard at the west gate to let you pass if you show him the silver dagger. You take care. Have a pleasant trip. Yo-Yo says yes, thank you. Nothing else in here, right? Are you hungry yet? So you're gonna look for Goose? Looking in the jail for him. Did you get your entry permit? That's good. Do you have your entry permit now? I hope you'll have a good time in Udor. Thank you. I hope you will too. Alright, let's just get out of here. Oh, there's Goose! Goose says, don't say that and let me go. I can't let you go without papers. My friend left earlier with my papers. I can't produce another papers. Then you can't pass. You're so inflexible. Hey, Yo-Yo says. Goose says, shut up. Hey, I said, shut up. It's you, a guy. Again? Chris says, it's your fault, Goose. You've been loafing about too long. That's why she left. The soldier says, are they traveling with you? I don't know those milk-sucking babies. All right, then. Though you could also have been granted an exception if you had been with them. What? In that case... Hey there, my friends. I've been waiting for you. Let's go now. What? Goose joins the party? It doesn't matter that we don't want him to join our party? Chris says, you're so pushy. Please, for God's sake. Sherla left me and I couldn't even pass the checkpoint. If I'm stuck here, I can't find Sherla. What should we do, Chris? Chris says, you're so helpless. Soldier, here. Yo-Yo showed him the silver dagger. Oh, you must be pilgrims. The librarian informed me about you. By the way, are you accepting him as your traveling companion? Yes, we have no choice. Chris says, if we leave him, he'll cry. Goose says, all right, make fun of me any way you want. Okay then, soldier says, I'll permit entry of four of you. Take care. Oh boy, he joined our party. Goose says, this is my unlucky day. Garner rejected me, and I'm forced to travel with these kids. Wait a minute, the soldier says. Are you the one who's been hitting on my fiancé? She brought me a lunch, but she said a weird man made advances on her and went home crying. Oops. Oh. Yo-Yo says, why do we have to run with you? Don't be a nuthead, will you? You wait, the soldier says. Too funny. Oh. The Galaga incident, which began near Negar Island, is finally solved at the port of Bolt in ambush, thanks to Yo-Yo and his friends. Lodi is back on his feet and ready to travel again. But he's not with us. Yet Yo-Yo and his friends had forgotten something very important, that someone had been controlling the sea monster Galaga. The maelstrom was growing, its heart centered on the unsuspecting travelers. The end of Chapter 3, Shadow, now beginning. Chapter 4, The Forest. I bet you we can't go back this way. Yo-Yo says, whew, that was frightening. I thought my heart would stop, says Chris. Sorry. I didn't know she had a fiancé. Morrison says, you should thank them. You couldn't have passed the checkpoint without the help of Yurio and Chris. That's okay. They're old friends of mine, right? Right, Yurio says. Seriously? Chris says, no, we are not. Goose says, by the way, who are you? I'm Morrison, the steward to the King of Ambush. I would be throwing you into the prison if it weren't for Yurio and Chris. Don't be so upset. This is no longer Ambush. Your title means nothing in Udor. Yurio says, so you know some diplomatic customs? Of course. I haven't been a thief for 7 years for nothing. Morrison, just take it easy, will you? Take it easy, will you? Hey, if you return to the checkpoint, you'll get caught. Correction, Goose. You'll get caught. Alright, let's check out the signpost. Udor border, Wind Valley checkpoint, West Shifuul is 725 Milos. Alright. Let's fight stuff that wants to fight us. Helper Bee and Commando Bird. Okay. I didn't get a chance to check out what he's wearing and what his skills and magic is. Alright, we'll attack Helper B. We're gonna do a cheer. We'll get three of us. Morrison will also attack Helper B. So Goose doesn't know magic. His skills are a foot strike. And his finishing move is Sword Fang. It's a very popular finishing move. I'll have him attack Commando, or actually Helper B, C. Not bad. 21 points that thing does, oh wow. Attack up. Oh, they're powering up their attacks. We're doomed now. Didn't even get to attack. Poking frenzy. You already put your attack up, didn't you? Oh, he's attacking. He powered up the commando bird. Okay, he. Oh, avoidance up this time. These things are making themselves, like, really powerful. Maybe. Okay, we got rid of one of them. Missed? What the hell's wrong with you? He says, Oh, boy. Okay, Morrison needs some help. Get rid of that. Okay, because the avoidance is up, so he missed that attack. Good. Okay, we can't hit the thing. Got it. Wow, that's a lot of experience. Awesome. Fleeting food and a mind potion. Oh, what'd you find? Recure? No, we don't need that. Alright, let's heal up Chris and Goose. Might as well start using the magic since we're full of mind potions again. Heal Yo-Yo too. Oh boy. We got a lot of battles coming up. Alright, so finishing move, Sword Fang on this. I think the helper bees are a little tougher. Yeah, we got plenty of finishing moves to help us out here. Finishing move, magic burst on the other helper bee, and then Goose will do a finishing move on the commando bird bee. Oh, this thing moves fast. I don't know. Come check out my knifing skills, he says. Your defense is not gonna save you, I'm afraid. Bye-bye. Oh, I didn't realize we got rid of the other one. Diet food. We're gonna level up in no time. Hi. Didn't have to even have to move. Alright. Might as well use some magic, the fire spirit. Chris will get the cheer up, like she does, the defense. Morrison will use magic up on himself. And then Goose. Foot strike, I guess, on this helper BC. Check that out. Feel my love, he says. What's a speed down attack? Yeah, it's been a while since I've used these. Awesome. Where you going? Good. know, all these orbiting things around us. Yo-ho! And a bottle of rum. Yeah, Moore's and finished it off. Goose is just lame. Wow. Yo-Yo and Chris are gonna level up in the next one. And we're getting stuff like 52 gold. Does anyone need to be healed? Not really, but let's err on the side of caution, I guess. Get these two all the way up. Like cactus on helper BB. BB? Too bad it was not the one that was like close by. Number BB is going bye-bye. I wish there was a way to skip past these. I've said so often. Ouch. Show you poking frenzy. Wow, Yo-Yo is pretty messed up, actually. Chris levels up and has learned Cure Body. Huh. And Yo-Yo levels up as well. So what's this Cure Body? We have to go into magic for her anyway. Cure Body. Cures a character of all negative effects. Sweet. Wow, we got banged up in that last battle. Are you hungry yet? Because I'd like to give you some cool stuff here. Nope. Hello. Same battle over and over again. We'll use his last fire spirit. Fire. Finishing move on Helper BB. Check out my knifing skills. They hit hard, these birds. That's a good amount of damage. Ow! Bingo, he says. These things do hit pretty hard. Yeah, defense up. I don't want to even use a finishing move on it, because it's already damaged. Wouldn't be efficient. Can't even attack it this round, though. It's just sitting there buffing itself up. Well, at least Chris hit it. Bye-bye. All those buffs for nothing. So Morrison probably gonna level up with the next round. Okay, I use mind potion on Yo-Yo. Use another one. All right. Well, we got a finishing move. Let's hit. We got the bees in front this time. You know the birds are gonna race ahead, though. Basically doing the same thing. I made a right choice, so he's right there. Lucky guess. Yes, buff, buff, buff. The buffed one, haha. The thing was double buffed for nothing. Just stop buffing yourselves up and attack us already, will you? Ugh. Just to be killed. Morrison, level 19. And has learned Pentagram. Interesting. We got another Mind Potion. Fighting a lot of those. And we've been using them. This has got to be a canned magic then? Or maybe it's a skill. Never says what it is, just... Okay, it's a skill. Temporary boost to nearby allies' magic defense. Cool. So, yeah, I think that's a wall. Yeah. Do you need food yet? Because I want to give you some more fire food or something. Not hungry yet. Get hungry, will you? Okay, so this is the second forest. Next is going to be the actual city. Right here, there's that forest, and there's Shifwool. Wool names. Try to avoid. These things are fast. Oh, so we need some magic for Chris here. So now we have Pentagram. I'm just gonna use magic up on him, though. They don't really... I mean, the birds hit us physically, and the bees just put buff spells on themselves. Ah, you missed. These birds, or this bird here, anyway. Wait, ah, well, just as well. I meant to target the other bird with him. Those things actually attacking. So used to them just buffing themselves endlessly. Missed. Yeah, I need to remember to have him use magic, Morrison. Especially because he's buffing himself up with magic attacks and then not using it. Silly. 64 gold. Wow, I think that's the most gold we've ever found. So, I'm gonna use a mind potion on her. Oh, I thought we had 10 of them. Chris says Udor is truly a country of forests. Morrison says the trees grow so thick that they keep the sunlight from reaching down here. Yurio says, there's so many trees, I can really smell them. Why does he say smell like that? Hey, are you good at climbing trees, Goose? Not bad, but I'm better at throwing things. I hit the mark every time. Then why don't you teach me the ropes? Do you remember what you did on the hawk talon? It was very cool. Not for free. My lessons are expensive. Then I'll teach you how to play marbles in return. Marbles. Let me see. Chris says, Goose's mental age is the same as Yurio's. Ugh. It's like impossible to avoid these things. I'm just gonna do the fire again, it's been working. Chris, do a finishing move on a light cactus, helper B A. Morrison will magic up himself, and we'll try to use magic this time. Goose will do a sword fang on helper B. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Ouch. Yeah, buffing. See if this takes out something. By yourself. Take that. Well, I forgot to have him use magic. And he's really low on hit points right now. She can't even use it on anybody. Well, hopefully this bee won't go for him. I'll just have him wait so that he doesn't attack. I'll heal him after the battle. This thing's just too busy buffing itself to attack anybody, actually. It's got three little things circling around now. Missed. Dead. $66. Okay. I guess I should have her take another mind potion. Going up this way now? What's over here? It'd be cool if there were little chests and little areas and stuff. Wait, this is another forest of tranquility. So we're still in this one. Figured there were two zones, that's what the way it looks on the map. Tell me you're hungry now. Ah. It's like nothing over here. Tonorico? Is that where you want to be? I guess. I thought it was Shifool next. Alright. So I guess a longer episode this time. Next episode, guys, we'll be exploring Tonorico, whatever that is. Didn't think we'd be ending up here. Maybe that's why it's called Forest of Deception. It sends us over here instead. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.